See, John Kay was making a contribution to party politics of another kind. A lot of kids in the late 60s voted yes to Steppenwolf's proposition that they take a magic carpet ride. And the group won big with one of the great dance tunes of the psychedelic era. James and the Shondells took up